afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the beautiful campus of Crowley Bridge College for today's NAIA Continental Athletic Conference matchup between the Conquistadors, the Florida National, and your Crowley Bridge Pioneers. Will you please stand for the prayer and remain standing for our national anthem? Will you bow with me? Dear God in heaven, we come to you this time. I just want to thank you for all the many blessings you give us. We want to thank you for the great support of basketball. We hope to be with all the athletes competing today. Let them be safe and compete well in this game. We hope that our visitors will have safe trips back home tomorrow and just give all the glory to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Starting for the visiting Conquistadors, number 5, Kyla Cruz Boz. Number 8, Adalys Arroyo. Number 11, Danielise Marrero. Number 14, Louise Kiley. And number 24, Julia Louise Pinedo. And now, starting for your pioneers, the sophomore from Ball Knob, Arkansas, number 11, Regina Ward. The freshman from Grubbs, Arkansas, number 22, Ashley Dawson. The junior from Lexington, Tennessee, number 24, Michaela Arnzen. The senior from Jonesboro, Arkansas, number 32, Jessica Woodford. The sophomore from Jonesboro, Arkansas, number 43, Hunter Jimpe. Coaching for the Pioneers in their first season, assistant Chris Hahn and head coach Chris Richards. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Shout out. Trenches, plus, because you eat it, you'll never miss it, Andy. Plus, you're picking Andy, cause you don't got to. calculus. Make moves and make excuses. My biggest enemy is me. I can't stop me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the campus of Crowley's Rich College for today's NAIA and Continental Athletic Conference College basketball matchup featuring the Conquistadors of Florida National University and your Crowley's Rich College Pioneers. At this time, will you please stand and remain standing for our prayer and our national anthem? Will you bow with me? Dear God in heaven, we come to you at this time. Just want to thank you for all the many blessings you could give us. We want to thank you for the great game of basketball. We hope that all the athletes here compete well and are safe during their play. We ask that you be with the visitors and let them drive home safe later on this weekend. We give all the glory to you in Jesus' name. Amen. Tonight's starting lineups. First, the Conquistadors, starting at a guard, a 6'1 junior from Miami, Florida, number 0, Devon DeBrito. Starting at a forward, a 6'6 junior from Maracaibo, Venezuela, number 3, Gerardi Gulam. Starting at a guard, a 6'1 freshman from Caracas, Venezuela, number 11, Mateus Montezuma. Starting at a guard, a 6'4 senior from Aiken, South Carolina, number 13, Ray Daniel Parrish. Starting at a forward, a 6'4 freshman from Hollywood, Florida, number 20, Ralph Lawrence. And the head coach for the Conquistadors is Daniel Preston. Now, for the Crowley's Rich College Pioneers, starting at a guard, a 5'10 freshman from Paragould, Arkansas, number 10, Gavin Hall. Starting at a guard, a 5'10 junior from Junction City, Arkansas, number 14, Zach Brown. Starting at a guard, a 6'3 junior from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, number 5, George McCurdy. Starting at a forward, a 6'5 sophomore from Vine, Alabama, number 25, Hayden Robinson. Starting at a forward, a 6'6 junior from Jasper, Arkansas, number 2, Braxton Cousins. Coaching staff for the Pioneers, assistant Brady Flynn, and head coach for the Pioneers in the 17th season, Chris Perkins. Tonight's officials, Kendall Oldenburg, Olderby, Christopher Duncan, and Wesley Hill. Thank you.
Come on.